back to the apothecary, I guess? So you have acquired a third runestone, and you're sure the monster said the Enchanter. I've heard that name before. Let me see. Yes, in a book about an ancient pagan religion. But tell me, did you find King Theobane? In that case, there's only one more place to look. The Castle Wit. Or White, or whatever. Cross Burn Den Field, and you'll find it. Alright then. Oh. I'm going to see by card and see if there's anything. There is new things. There's a ton of new things. Very expensive things. But, I don't have the money for it. I sell cards? I'm not gonna use that rat thing, I'll sell that. I also might not sell- I might not use these ever, so I might just sell these. There you are. I don't want you. 530, can I buy a thing with this? Yes, I can. Fairy, Caterpoker, Dragon, Giant Bee? I don't know if there's anything in here that I necessarily want. Burned End Field. Alright, so let's get to adjusting my deck. Real quick, what is kind of things are going to be showing up in here? Alright. No fire types. Alright, so what do I want, what don't I need? Sangolem, I now understand why I would want that. Mandragora. Might get rid of one of you. And, I want that. Gonna get rid of Birdman. Get rid of one of these. And, bring in some new boys. What do I got? What are you? Unique creature that will not attack anyone directly, but will boost the hitting power of all friendly creatures. The effect disappears once the wizard leaves the battlefield. Interesting. It's a buff. Restore 1 to 5 cards? Nice! Alright, nice. What else is there that I might possibly want to use? Giant Creep! Yeah, this one I definitely wanted to put in. And I need one more. Huh. I'll grab a stone head. Sounds fine. And I'll save and go in. What is that? Defense? Para? Paralysis probably. Charm? Stone? Cure? Huh. Alright. Alright, let's head in. Burn Den Field. Alright, nothing behind me, let's head forward. Ooh, dead guys, my favorite. That's always a good sign. Big swordman. Ooh, big rangeman. I definitely want to use... Ow. That fucked. Dragonite, cool. That's an interesting enemy. Big range, that's probably be annoying to fight in groups. A little while ago, there was a big fight between the men from Alanja and the monsters. And I see the outcome right in front of me, huh? Huh. big open field type area. Do I see any chests off in the corners? Not really. Oh, there's some here. Let me grab some of that. What are you? Dragonite. Nice! Just fought you. And a wizard. Also, I noticed my health is now up to 200, and I have 20 gem things. Hey, princess! The king just went past here. Okay, then. Yeah, I can just go forward. Just gonna skirt around. See where the chests are. Yeah! Fuck. Come on. Oh, what is going on? Am I not allowed to use them? Holy shit. That is an interesting effect. Wasn't expecting that. God, I don't need these water types right now. How the hell was that? Okay, this might do something useful. Go! Nice. Sick. Kill it. Yeah. You do it. Hopefully I can find something I can actually do to damage the shit. Nice. Good, skeleton. Good. That's backwards. I'm gonna go as far forward as possible once I, yeah, okay. I see that yellow dot in the center, but I'm gonna go, ooh, chest. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Exactly. What are you? Rebus. Anything else? I'm gonna observe this. In the black abyss of death, I call you, return. Ooh. Ooh. So, I would definitely do well with some grass-type things. Well, shit. Well, shit. Holy fuck, what am I supposed to do here? That'll deal some damage. Looks like you have a range that if so long as I'm within, never mind. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Distract him. Did something. That's nice. Something is always nice. Skeleton, go. These have way too much fucking health. For where I'm at. I'm not comfortable with this. I want out. Leave me alone. I don't want to leave. I'm trying my best. This feels like it's probably an optional fight. This feels like the type of situation where it is probably an optional fight, considering how high level they feel, and that I had actually interact with it, and I could just walk around it if I wanted to. This feels like an optional fight. I'm gonna try it at least, but don't expect much. Do it again! Alright. So Now I know pretty much what to do, where to go, so I can blitz right to it. I am going to earth it up. Damn! That was good. I need more Dragonoids, it looks like. Because that did way too good. That did really good. I could observe that, or I can continue forward and ignore this, thing in the center, because I do not want anything to do with it. That was not good. Not good. A lich is a creature that can manipulate the carcasses of the dead. If you take out the lich, their reanimated corpses should return to being just plain old dead. Oh, so what that's saying is just ignore and take out the lich. Alright, that is good info. That is good info, actually. Archer tree. Okay, so I have to fight it. I have to fight it. And, fight the lich. Ignore the big, scary thing. And take out the lich. Okay, let me get some distance away from you. That is following me. Get me away from there. Alright. Be a distraction. Okay, okay. Some grass would certainly be helpful. Fuck. Well, I am, paralyzed. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I'm taking on more damage than I would like. For sure. Yeah. You stay over here. I'm timing it bad. High frames. Well, fuck. Well, fuck. High frames. And this should be effective against it? Hell yeah, it is. High frame. Oh, that. Okay! Okay, I should have iframes while summoning this, at the very least. Kill it. Fuck! Get me out of there. Okay, it's very close to dead, at least. This one a lot better, now that I know just to focus on it and ignore the thing in the middle. Okay, close to dead. Yeah! 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 Go! I can get it? It's mine. I have a lich. Sick. That was unexpected, that I could actually get it. So that yellow square is still there, which means I might still be able to even fight it if I wanted to. Don't want to do that. Oh man, please, I need to heal. I do not want to refight that thing. Okay. That makes me feel a little bit better. I used up a lot of cards in that fight. I thought it was gonna be done after that, so I just started spamming the capture. Turns out that was a dumb idea. Maybe not though, because I do have the lich now. That's good. Alright. No chest over there. No chest in that corner. Because there's no red icon on the map. However, there are three right there! But not before this. Okay, you do your thing. Kill it. Yeah, I'll take that. I don't want to take that, never mind. Fucking Christ! Okay. I just need to wait until I'm able to summon this. Hopefully kill that off. Whoa. That's good. That's good. That is good! Holy shit! I need more liches. I need more liches. Archer Tree was okay. Did its work. Sea Monk. And Dragonite. Cool. Continuing on. You wanna fucking go, bitch? Alright, so I'm in need of... Holy shit! Okay, Chimera, hopefully can kill off these Archer Trees, which leaves me to be able to just deal with... Good, 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 good. Oh, god damn it! Motherfucker! Enough with your round trips. This geometry is blocking the entire view. No, 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 no. No, I do not want to do this again. No, no, no. No thanks. No want. What the hell was that? Why is it raining? Why is it raining? Why is it raining? What does rain do? What does the rain do? Holy shit. Okay. That's some good range. Alright, summon this thing. Let's get it on. Does it just deal damage to it? Does it deal damage to the rain? I guess. Okay, just bide my time. Bide my time. I'm in no rush. However, I cannot see my character. Okay, get in there. Fuck. Get out of there. Cool, cool, cool. Shit, shit, shit! Fuck! You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I do that again. God damn, I did fucking readjust my shit! So I'm back with a vengeance. So, good, I've got a Chimera. Which is exactly what I want to start off with, just like I started off last time. And then I want to wizard up afterwards. Alright. Let me wizard up and then grab these gems. Just to refill. Alright. Fuck. Cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out of there. Do something. Okay. Do something. There we go. That's what I want. Can't see shit, but it doesn't matter right now. I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, got you on the thing. Let's see. Maybe this'll work. Hopefully this'll work. Hell yes. That went a lot Beelzebub. That went a lot smoother. Now that I understood how to actually fight that. Took a bit to get back here, but yeah, it went a lot better. Is that you, Kazuya? King Zelnin and King Leon told me they were entrusted their runestones to you. Do not be afraid, my daughter. Find all the runestones the Ancient Covenant is no more. Go to the temple. There it slumbers the power. I love you, Katia. Forgive me for leaving you alone. Oh no, he slumped over. Cool. Two left. So grab center two. I want to be Beelzebub. God damn it. Larger trees are okay. They're better summons than the, birdmen. Oh, I was supposed to read that. The Weeping Princess buried her father, then set out for Wit. Would its runestone still be there when she got there? Alright. Let me edit my deck a little bit. Let me get rid of the, remaining birdmen. And bring in the archer tree. Because they cost one more, and they're just better. I feel like that's what I feel like at the very least. I don't really know. Dragonite. How many do I have in here? I got three Dragonites. They're good. They're good. Wizard was useful, but it was very, very short duration. Anything else that might be good to grab? A Lich. Yeah, let me grab that. Get a lizard man out of here and put in a lich. Don't know why I didn't do that to begin with. Anything else? I don't know. I'm out. I'm gonna go. First, let me save, because god damn. Let's see what this castle got for me. There is going to be enemies here. Reached a throne. Wit known to all as the Kingdom of Order and Law. Mindful of her father's last order, the princess seeks an audience with the prince. And there will inevitably be fights here. Alright, so there's two directions to go. I'm gonna head right. Because why not? What are you? Save the prince. Here, take this. The Dying Warrior gives you a Flying Ray card. Nice to know. Activate an elevator. Good, good, good. I guess I'm gonna go in here. Alright, so I'm gonna talk to them because they have cards. What? Alright. Ghost armor, sick. And a cockatrice, nice. Very cool. Very good to have. So now I know that area is cleared out. There is the deck point right there. There's a red fairy right here. I didn't think the black fog would get inside this castle, but here it is. I suppose this nasty fog is everywhere now. What do you got for me, man? Woman in black, she came out of nowhere. I'm done for, take this. Running bird. Alright, what I got? Ooh! Okay. You got 60 health. Should have recognized that sooner. Fire beats fire. Water beats fire. Wait, what are you? Even. Dead, that's what. Bitch dead. So, it's wood. Fire beats wood. I do not have any fire on me. However, let me just use this. Get some damage going. Nice. Do not need that. I'll use a chimera. Hopefully it'll kill it off. Would be nice. Would be nice to have it killed off. Come on. Hell yeah. Sick. So that's a ghost armor, right? I'm supposing. Looks cool. Elevator switch is switched. And now to get going. Let me grab these two chests and then I can go forward. More ghost armor. Nice, nice, nice. Mind flare. So that's the deck point right there. I'm gonna head in here first. Yeah, probably a good call. I do have water type. Where are you? What even are you? The answer is I don't know. But let me just send out a distraction so I can run up and kill him off. Fuck. I don't mind using these weaker attacks because I'm just going to go to a deck point anyway and get me some new shit. Sure. Probably could have captured it, actually. It was at one health. Probably should have. But I was stupid. I was very dumb. Didn't look at the numbers. Instead, it was like, oh, kill. That's what I should do. I should just get killing. But this area is actually giving me a ton of cards anyway. Paid off into nothing. Ooh. Key. Glad I went in here, then. Very, very good I went in there. Yeah. Black Witch was here, she whipped out everyone. She's probably still around here somewhere, you better watch out. I'll be fine. Summoner battle, I already fought her once and won. I'll be good. I'll be just fine. Alright. Give me... what do I want? Ghost armor would be cool to have. Anything... Flying Ray, that looks neat. I'll take a Cockatrice and a Jack-O-Lantern. And Mind Flare is still really, really pricey. I have no want with it. Just give me those two. Cool. Moving on. I need to head to the right now. Damn. That was good. You don't really know what you do. That's a long startup animation, and I have iframes during the entirety of it. I love it. It's good. Dead. Hell yeah. So you... I'm just gonna go over to you and just press A. Alright. It's cool. Fine with that. really, like, immediately. I can play your game too, man. Shit. Okay, let's get you going. Summon you up. That'll kill off the ghost armor. Definitely. But whether or not it kills off that other thing, I do not know. What I do know is that I have... Fuck. I need to go back to the deck point. Oh yeah, I need to go back to the deck point. Die. You need to die, please. I will use whatever I have available to kill you. Because I am not doing this again. I'm going to go back to that deck point, and I'm going to live. You hear me, you fucker? You fucker? You're dead.